is relentless. Yo, what up, Pop? There you see Vince McMahon, the genius. But coming up next, we'll get a word with the most destructive force here in the World Wrestling Federation, The Undertaker and Kane.
Undertaker and Kane, first off, let's talk about this business deal you've struck with WWF owner Mr. McMahon.
Mr. Cole, let me ask you a question. Why is it everyone feels it necessary to anger Kane and I? You have no answer, do you? Our business deal is strictly that. I have no love lost for Vince McMahon. And as a matter of fact, if he was standing here on fire, I wouldn't throw scalding hot water on him.
That's your pop's
and as far as you go, Austin, it's not my fault, and it's not Kane's fault that you've angered McMahon. What you need to concern yourself with, son, is a World Wrestling Federation title and breakdown. You better keep your mind focused, so maybe the only thing you'll lose is your title.
Well, with that said, this plan, though, seems to be flawed. I mean, Mankind, Ken Shamrock, and The Rock.
You know, you're really starting to push it. As far as Mankind, The Rock, and Shamrock go, gentlemen, you need to understand one thing. If you get in our way, you will be hurt, and you will be hurt badly. So the next time you think you need to stick your nose in our business, you better think long and hard before you do. We take no prisoners, and we show no mercy. Think about it, gentlemen. Is that what you want?
And that brings us to tonight in your tag team matchup, gentlemen, against the DOA.
The DOA. Well, as far as we're concerned, DOA stands for Dead on Arrival. And gentlemen, when you show up tonight, that's exactly what's going to happen to your careers. Because you stand between us and something that we want very badly. So gentlemen, you can't be the first victims, but you can and will be the next.
In this Sunday, at Breakdown in Your House on pay-per-view, the triple threat match for the WWF Championship. The Undertaker.
Austin, our destiny will be your demise.
What the hell?
Wait a minute!
Yeah!
It's Mankind! He's gonna be slaughtered! It's 2-on-1!
Oh, come on again! Shamrock misses a melee in the back! Wham! Bluto's right by Shamrock! The Rock! Taker going at it! I love this stuff! This is where... Oh, Pop, please don't get involved there!
Vince McMahon is trying to break this up! His top superstars are trying to kill each other!
This is great stuff!
It's Pat Patterson, Jerry Briscoe!
Uncle Pat, Jerry!
Commissioner Slaughter! Everybody's trying to break up this melee!
That's it! Get it out of there! Get it out of there! Save it for the ring! We got 1 week to go, Dan! 1 week to go!
Hey,
watch it! Get your hands off him, Shamrock! Get Shamrock out of there!
Vince McMahon is down! He's down!
Get him, Taker!
Welcome back to Heat. In case you're just joining us, let's go back and take a look at that cowardly attack that Mankind, Ken Shamrock, and The Rock just tried to do to my dad's new business associates, The Undertaker and Kane.
Well, I don't know, Shane, whose fault it was. Mankind did attack, and The Rock and Shamrock came to his aid, but the person who paid the heaviest price was Mr. McMahon himself.
And I hope Ken Shamrock pays for that. Well, apparently Pop's in the back giving Mankind an earful. Tell him.
So what could you possibly be thinking? I just picked myself up off of concrete.
You all right?
I'm all right, yeah. But God, what are you thinking? I've got plans, damn it, I've got plans.
I feel selfish now after what happened to you, but at the time, Vince, you have to understand, I was hit with a sledgehammer and was very upset.
I know, I remember SummerSlam when I saw it.
I mean, you were about to make WWF history. And by the way, did you get the card, the Goodwill card my secretary sent?
Yeah,
but Mick, right now, this is what I want you to do, because you've got to do this. You're going to get hurt out here. Rock is going to get hurt.
I don't want Rock.
Shamrock is going to get hurt.
I don't want Shamrock to get hurt.
And the only way out of this now.
Tell me.
We can talk about it some more tomorrow night. I want you to leave. It's for your protection, and I want you to take Shamrock and The Rock with you.
Can you get us a ride?
What?
I don't drive.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to go now.
Just go now, please. Take your gear and go. Just go.
Thank you.